across on my timeline, Kobe Bryant, Jalen Rose, everybody. I heard it's like a little funny little skit, so. And they say Kobe Bryant, even though he a douchebag, got a sense of humor. So let's check it out. You gonna check it out with me. Let's get into it. Man, let's go.
Jalen!
Oh, no.
Hey, Cole, how you doing? How retirement treating you?
It's great, man. It's great. Just, a little writing, a little investing.
Nice. So I don't know if you saw the thing on Twitter about your statue.
You know, I don't pay attention to that stuff.
Yeah, I figured that. Me either.
A drink, Mr. Brent?
Yeah, I'll have a vodka martini.
How many hours would you like?
81.
Oh. Oh, shit. 81? God.
Really?
No. Just two.
Look, I said, nah, I'm just spread out. 81? Dang. Oh, man. That was good, man. I hope you liked it. I liked it. Told him, Mark, 81. And he looking like, really? Kobe do got a sense of humor. 81, though? Damn, that's a lot of damn bottles. He said, nah, just give me two. All right, if you like it, hit that subscribe and like button, fella. Peace. We'll be right back.